I think service design is about having a service-centric thinking where you're dealing with complexities around ecosystems and how people interact with processes and other parts of the ecosystem to get value. That's service design for me.
So this video is just one piece of the puzzle. Make sure you check out some of the other videos to get the full picture. If this is your first time here, I would love to have you to subscribe to the channel so we can keep bringing you more content like this.